Mark, today we will confirm in front of God, our family, and our friends something that I knew in my heart many years ago, that you'd be in my life forever. I'm not sure if it was your drive in life or your completely selfless nature, but there has always been something different about you. We've made it through so many valleys and mountains already, and I find peace in knowing that I will now have a life partner who will be by my side for the rest of forever. I'm so thankful that we're starting this journey on a solid foundation centered around our Savior. I am so blessed to have watched you grow into the strong, godly man that you are today. This transformation has brought so much joy into Matt and Kaden's lives. We have looked forward to this day for months, and it is finally here. I pray that this day is a sweet preview of the fun and joyous life that we have ahead of us. I love you more than words could express in this short letter, so I'll meet you at the altar because it's time to get married. Love, your bride.
Days from the darkest nights, you're the riverbank where I was baptized, cleansed from the demons that were killing my freedom. Let me lay you down, give me to you.
Dear Brittany, I want to start by telling you that I love you. These past 4 years of my life has been the greatest. You've been a huge asset to my life. I remember our first Uhu date. I was lost, living with a broken heart. I didn't understand why you were interested. But now I know. You saw something in me that I didn't see in myself. I knew the first time I had conversation with you, something was different about you. You introduced me to a love I've never experienced before in my life. I met you and Kaden when she was only 5, going to be 6. Now she's getting ready for middle school. I knew the first time I had conversation with you, something was different about you. I don't know where I'd be if God never placed you in my life. His plans were far greater than the ones I had. You're such a caring, smart, bright, beautiful individual. I love your bright smile and those pretty blue eyes. There's not a day to go by I don't look up to the heavens above and thank God Creator for matching us together. I look forward to our future as Mr. and Mrs. along with the life pleasing to the Lord. There is no one else walking this earth I'd rather spend the rest of my life with than you. We get to grow old together. My love for you grows deeper daily. You're the woman of my dreams and I'm so thankful to call you my wife. I love you deeply. God has blessed us in a way words will never explain. See you at the altar, my beautiful bride. Holy, I'm high on loving you.
High on loving you. You're the healing hands where it used to hurt. You're my saving grace. You're my kind of church. You're home.
Concert. It's a Daytona airbrush t-shirt. Wondering who's gonna kiss who first. You know what I'm talking about. Hey baby, what you doing tonight? It's butterflies and Bud Lights. Under the stars and on the stripes of a beach towel in a spring break town. It's playing in the night air. Through the speakers all night long. Couple kids just living that American country love song. In every town and every place, there's a boy who's trying to take a chance and dance and find a way to run away with her heart. In the back of an old Ford truck, in the bar just looking for love, can a pair of old my blue eyes let them fireworks start? That American country love song ain't never gonna quit playing on and on and on. Well, as Chris loves Jenny on a license plate, it's daddy getting mad cause you came home late, it's one last kiss in the driveway. Hey radio DJ, can you play that song that she loves so I can turn it up and maybe turn her on? An American country love song. In every town and every place, there's a boy who's trying to take a chance and dance and find a way to run away with her heart. In the back of an old Ford truck, in the bar just looking for love, can a pair of old my blue eyes let them fireworks start? That American country love song ain't never gonna quit playing on and on and on and on.
Oh, blaze of glass, cheerleaders and quarterbacks, cowboys and country girls all around this small town world. To the same old pickup lines we've tried a million times, all the bad and good as it gets, to the ones that you ain't met yet.